Former Fox News host Bill O'Reilly is disturbed by liberals' attempts to whitewash American history and stifle constitutionally guaranteed free speech by removing historic statues of Confederate generals and soldiers from public spaces. O'Reilly recently shared with Newsmax what he believes is far-left liberals' larger agenda beyond merely getting rid of these monuments. Explained Bill, the people behind this movement aren't the left. They're the far left. The extremists who believe that the United States from the jump was an evil country. He added, they believe that the whole system was designed to keep white men in power and prosperity at the expense of minorities. So to them, destroying all of our legacy, all of it, and rebuilding it in this socialistic, far-left vision is what is necessary. This is how bad this is. So this movement, it's not many Americans, but they're given a pass by the media. O'Reilly told conservatives what we can do to battle against this, saying, the pressure is going to get worse unless the majority of Americans start to push back. But the only way you can push back is if you really know our history. The American people are struggling to put forth their side of the debate, which is why I wrote Killing England. So you know exactly what Washington did right and wrong, and then you can make a determination of the totality of the man. The same thing with Jefferson and Franklin. He concluded, so it becomes very important for individual Americans to stand up and say, you know what, in my town you're not going to do this fascist stuff. You're not going to knock down all this stuff. This is what ISIS does. We're not going to do that here. Do you agree with O'Reilly?